or in the city of Siena, agencies like the Hospital Santa Maria della Scala controlled granaries and had an obligation to distribute bread to the poor. But look, marked with a symbol of the hospital so that it couldn't be resold. Santa Maria della Scala, the Hospital of the Holy Cross in Barcelona, or the Hospital St. John in Bruges, functioned then very much like social service ministries today.